Waco Mystery Ship.
Thank you.
the extensive modifications, the Waco no longer looks like an original Waco. That was just the Waco Mystery Ship. It originally came out with a 220 horsepower continental engine, which was then replaced with a 450 horsepower Pratt & Whitney. A three-bladed propeller was installed, and the cockpit was moved back 30 inches to counteract the bigger engine and prop. The landing gear was also extended 18 inches, and the entire airplane was reinforced. Ship is also a movie star. It has appeared in the famous movies such as Terminal Velocity, starring Charlie Sheen, and Forever Young, starring Mel Gibson. It's also been in Disney's Delta Dream Flight, which is a Disney ride.
Makes any sense.